Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly, just doing another podcast, and you may know in the early 80s there was a rock group many people might know. It was a group called Ratt. Now if you don't know what the song I'm going to mention here, folks, is the song Ratt from the song called Round and Round. You guys know that from the 1984 album. It got a lot of airplay. This is a song that got a lot of airplay. It was on one of their first, and apparently was their first album out there in the world in 1984, if you believe it, before 1985. There was a song called Ratt. Ratt was a rock group called Ratt. And this guitarist, one of the band members from that group, he goes by the name of Robbin Crosby, who wrote the song Round and Round, apparently what I'm hearing. That famous song that people tend to hear about, when you mention the rock group Ratt, you mention the song Round and Round, because that was the famous song they had at the time. And that was usually with rock singers in those days, they would put out the best song out there. The best song that would get a lot of airplay, a lot of people liking the song. This is a tragic death. This is a tragic death from one of the band members, Robbin Crosby. And he was a guitarist from the band who wrote the song Round and Round, which you guys probably heard about on one of their albums. So this is one from the Out from the Cellar album. You may have heard about it. So we're gonna mention this. They probably had the funeral service of him. So we're gonna mention this is all before the pandemic. So here it is.